Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to St. Stephen Walbrook for this afternoon's organ recital. And of course, we welcome those persons who are watching with live streaming. Welcome and thank you for joining us today, and also everyone here today. Thank you very much. It gives me great pleasure to introduce Rupert Jeffcoat. You're in for a treat. I've been listening to the rehearsal, and it's very, very good. So thank you all for coming today. Can I just quickly say that this is being recorded and going out live. Could I ask any persons who cannot stay for the whole of the recital to sit in this corner here? That way you can leave quietly without disturbing the people around you. So if you cannot stay for the whole of the recital, please sit in this corner, and that way you can leave quietly. So now we're going to start, and Rupert is going to play the first piece. Thank you.
Thank you. Good afternoon. Just a quick note on three bits of music. The sonata by J.C. Bach later and the sonata by C.P.E. Bach are all both in three movements. So that'll explain why it's going on longer than you expect. The organ's wonderful. The altar's amazing. Have you noticed some of the pipes are a little bit out of tune? I suspect they're on strike, either in sympathy or in protest against the strikes. But anyway, don't let that interfere with your organ playing. And the third thing to say is the last Bach is not a real Bach. He's not related to them at all. It turns out it was written for the Confederacy Army in the 1860s. Anyway, I'm playing it because it's a nice piece, not because of any particular comment on the status.
Thank you.
Thank you very much, Rupert, for a wonderful recital. Thank you very much. And ladies and gentlemen, thank you also for everyone joining us today, online and also here at the church today. Thank you very much. And any information for upcoming events at the church, can pick up leaflets at the back of the church or go onto the church website. But ladies and gentlemen, please can we put our hands together one more time for Rupert, please.